Tranquilo, chambón. ¿Cómo crees que vaya a acabar esta guerra?
Esta es una zona militar. El paso está prohibido.
Target down.
¿Qué le preocupa? ¿Qué trae en
mente? Yo no puedo dormir, hermano.
Esta es una zona militar. El paso está prohibido.
Sniper, take cover! Okay, we're still good.
Unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Rally up, people.
Moving.
Okay, this is the Unidad firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Ooh-ah.
El enemigo entra al área.
Hemos perdido contacto con el enemigo. Retírense, repito, retírense.
All right, breathe easy.
¿Están listos para el trabajo de mañana?
Hey, an Unidad soldier.
Tell me where.
Over by the crate of comm gear.
¿Cómo está? ¿Cómo se siente? Lo veo mal. ¿Están listos para el trabajo de mañana?
We got a grunt all by his lonesome. Near the container. Opening fire.
Atención. Soldados enemigos moviéndose por la zona. Fuego a discreción. Ahora.
Hostile killed.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
¿Hay alguien ahí? Observen, por aquí siguen.
I think that's all of them.
Oiga, what the hell is this?
How's it going, fuckstick?
Mierda! You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo!
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it, they use that spot for their enhanced interrogations.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.
Okay, let's focus on the mission. Check it out, weapons case. This'll go nice with my boots. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
We've got a location on Liuri and El Polito. Let's pay these fuckers back for what they did to Sandoval. I don't care how you do it, so long as they both end up dead.
Now that our couple are heading back to Itaqua, all we need to do is find out exactly where the hell they're gonna be. Unidad standing down. We're good to go.
So these two Marines board a flight
I'll
to
fly.
Houston.
Marines and planes. This ought to be good.
No sooner had they settled down into their seats than an Army corporal comes down the aisle and took the seat next to them. So the corporal settles in, pulls off his boots, and gets comfortable. Now the two Marines take one look at this guy and decide they're gonna have a little fun. After the plane's in the air, the Marine in the window seat turns to the corporal. Hey buddy, he says, you mind grabbing a drink for me? No problem, the Army guy says, and hops up to get a drink from the flight attendant. While he's gone, the Marine takes one of the corporal's boots and spits him.
That's just nasty.
The corporal comes back with the Marine's drink. He's just getting comfortable again when the second Marine grins and says, hey man, that drink sure looks good. You mind getting one for me too? And you know what? The corporal just grins. You bet, he says, and hops right on up. As soon as he's gone, the Marine grabs the other boot and hocks a big old loogie right inside. The Marines sit back and enjoy their drinks now. A couple hours later, the bird touches down. The corporal pulls on his boots, but right away he knows what's happened. He turns to the jarheads, who are both giving him these shit-eating grins. How long must this go on? This hatred, this animosity, this spitting in boots and pissing in drinks.
Fly truck's getting to opening fire for
these shitheads. That was a rebel.
Watch the truck. We need what's in it.
Escort car destroyed.
Watch the truck, man. We need the shit that's in it.
Escort car has been destroyed.
Good here. We can go ahead and loot the truck.
Tomo truck secure. We'll send the location of the radio gear to the rebels.
Drone is airborne.
Got a tango.
Got another tango. I got a third. That makes five.
Tangos are marked. What's the word?
Target acquired.
Copy. Target marked.
Metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool. I've got the bike.
Go ahead without me.
Gotta fall back.
Bowman, this is Nomad. We're on the ground in Acoro. What have you got for us?
Acoro is the heart of cocaine production in Bolivia. The network there was built... ...by El Yayo and predates Santa Blanca by more than a decade. When El Yayo joined the cartel and became the boss of production, he handed Okoro off to his grandson, who goes by the name El Emisario.
The Emissary.
He spends most of his time outside the province, rubbing shoulders with politicians in Sucre and greasing the wheels for the cartel. Not really his job, but the guy's something of a charmer, and he figures this is the best way to make his grandfather proud. El Yayo lets it slide so long as Okoro continues to produce. Fact is, the network is so well established that it pretty much runs itself. El Emisario's assistant handles the rest. Get in there, gather intel on Okoro's production sites, and start fucking things up. That'll put pressure on El Emisario to come back to Okoro and get things back on track before Granddad finds out. When that happens, we grab him and use him to get to El Yayo.
Getting an upload from Bowman. Looks like she's got some intel on El Emisario. I got eyes on a mounted weapon. Tango down.
We rattled somebody's cage. Shit, they spotted us.
That's a kill. Spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target carrying submachine guns. He's down. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I've got eyes on the captain.
Shit, we've got wounded down troops inbound.
that's fire on the cartel.
Check it out. Got a location on a cocaine factory operating out of a converted slaughterhouse here in Okoro.
What are we waiting for? Let's go light that shit up.
Just one problem. Factory door requires a key code to open it.
So where do we get the code?
According to this, El Emisario's assistant has it. We need to track him down.
Heads up, we got a turret.
Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these. Deploying drone.
Marking
a captain.
Got another tango.
Fuck, they're coming right at us.
And baby makes three.
hay nada ahí. Vamos, tenemos que andar con su pinche rasgo.
Good. We all think I can wear this with my Class A uniform.
They're on alert. Shit, they're headed this way. What should we do?
Tango down.
Clear over here.
I got it. I'll fly.
I'm cool. Let's move.
We've got a location on Liuri and El Polito. Let's pay these fuckers back for what they did to Sandoval. I don't care how you do it, so long as they both end up dead.